Key West is known to host some pretty crazy contests.
And this weekend did not disappoint. Dozens of people gathered to see who would be crowned the new king or queen of the conch shell blowing. Well, people of all ages competed in the 55th annual event. Winners were not only able to blast noise through the fluted pink-lined shells, but actual melodies to songs were played. Look at this little one.
Look at that.
Too cute. Well, blowing into the shell is a centuries-old method of signaling in the keys.
We could do that next year.